Hello, welcome to my attic. So to give a Cinderella revamp to an old or sad looking frame like this one, I'm going to be making a sticky gritty paint. And I need the paint to be sticky so that I can stick on my chosen decorations directly. I'll be using some bling, but of course you can use any decorations that you prefer. I'll also be showing you a simple way to age shiny new jewellery so that it looks like antique jewellery. So I hope you stay tuned and let's get started.